wish I could smell like a honey bee. I'd smell all the flowers through 2 miles of trees. If I was a bear, I could smell a seal right through the ice, and food through a closed fridge door that might be nice. Most of our noses project off our faces, whether you're an animal or of the human race. But does your nose know? Everybody's nose. My dog licks my leg and then she smells the lick. Sometimes I feel like a giant scratch and sniff. My dog can smell 100,000 times better than me. Why does she get so close to smell her own pee? Most of our noses project up our faces, whether you're an animal or of the human race. But does your nose know? Everybody's nose. Everybody's nose. Can smell things 25 feet underground. I wish I could smell my keys, then they'd be easily found. It's said that snakes can taste the air with their tongues, and that humans have scent receptors about 5 million. Most of our noses project up our faces, whether you're an animal or of the human. What does your nose know? Everybody's nose. African elephants have the best nose hoses. Kiwis have nostrils on the tips of their noses. I once heard of a woman who could smell disease. Those are some amazing nasal cavities. Most of our noses project off our